The South African Municipal Workers Union is marching in Pretoria outside the Tshwane House. The union is protesting against various issues, which include the non-payment of salary increases for the Tshwane Municipality workers. This comes after, in April, the Tshwane Council passed the 2023-2024 budget with no salary increases for all municipal employees in the current fiscal year. Samwu wants workers to get salary increases of between 3.5% and 5.4%.